different move, yo. What? I'm just. Yeah, I'll sit down.
Shit. It's coming in a Hindlick!
Well, gentlemen, I'm going to have to split this up.
You've got no self-control.
I wasn't the one punching him.
I'm going to the shop.com. I'd love to, but I've made plans to sit in and self-harm. You're a dickhead. Do check that. There are subtitles for this conversation.
You're very welcome.
Virginity is like a flower. I get
respect now.
Well,
that's it.
And when I tune
very drunk, convenient.
What?
Oh, I got drunk because I killed them. I move with the
flow. And when I found the room, we found a dead dog.
Still there, but I love the chocolate.
Oh, are we still on it?
Hell of a
second. I told you I don't need to jazz up. I have charm and wit.
It's a really nice look you've got going on.
Nice.
Look, whatever the word is to compliment. I just said it.
I like your tights. You look like a bee and I like bees.
Who are you coming on to?
I don't know.
You alright, Hank?
Now we have this.
Okay then, mate, let's go in the back and have a bit of a chat, shall we? Come on.
And I had a shield. A red one.
Tell me about some way to defend yourself. Oh, you got the mind of stakes. My fears. I was top boy of the class in my year. Well, not really, but I was halfway there. And I could have been the headmaster, so yeah, got vibes and charisma. Lighter and whistler, backy and filter. Shine for me, mister. I want the sun, sir. Till I'm looking
at bright blue. Right now, I feel like I could take on a whole army, you know, with Tom and Lord Harry by my side.
Lord Harry.
Seriously, Doug.
I'm a vamp. He's a werewolf. Any questions?
Can I have your number? Oh, I never said that was over.